because frankly, it needs to be said, they are the most unlikable team maybe in the history of the NBA. Let's be honest about it. Let's just call it for what it is. Now, the reality of the matter is that you might have the bad boys, right? But we were talking about things that they did on the court. We spend so much time talking about all the things happening off the court that deter us away from how skillful this team is on the court.